Shortly after 9/11, a church gave me some money to take out my friends who had survived the terrorist attacks. We went to New York City's finest steakhouse, and we ate, and we drank, and we talked, and laughed. There we were, Christian, atheist, Jew, Hindu, agnostic, sitting around, thankful and yet mourning what had happened, all very aware of the grace that we'd been given. At the end of the night, one of my friends, lifelong New Yorker, looked at me with tears in his eyes and said, "Thank you. This might just be the first time I've ever experienced God."